Ladies and gentlemen, we have tag team action coming up.
And given the state of the tag team division right now and how incredibly competitive it is, this match might just make or break one of these teams.
Set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic. Tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
Nail it. Ooh, what impact.
Contest a superstar and partner locked up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Boom! 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 What impact! You gotta believe this one's over! What a clothesline!
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent, or be defeated by an opponent. In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referees count five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstars' feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made. In May of 2017, SmackDown Live saw an incredible women's tag team match when Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch squared off against welcoming committee members Natalya and Carmella. The rivalry between these women got so intense that Naomi was in Flair and Lynch's corner. Tamina was in Natalya and Carmella's corner.
I think only a group as treacherous as the welcoming committee could bring Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair back together. Natalya's power set the tone for the match and gave her team an advantage. That was until Carmella's overconfidence led the Irish blast kicker turn the tide to get back into the match. And then it was elementary from there for the Irish-born superstar.
Naomi did an excellent job of making sure any quote-unquote committee nonsense cost her girls a match. Once Becky Lynch got Carmella locked into this armor, there was nothing for the Staten Island Princess to do but to tap out. And it didn't take long for that to happen.
The fist has been dropped. Beautiful technique. Big splash.
looking like himself here.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Oh, man, what a driver!
Starting to stumble here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that could obviously all change here.
Brutal forearm. Oof! What a stop!
Good grief!
Oh, nasty impact.
Members of the WWE Universe and the WWE locker room have felt that tag team matches should have two referees. One referee is in the ring overseeing the action, and the other is located out on the floor, making sure teams follow the rules and do not engage in potentially damaging behavior. I think that's a good idea, something perhaps Mr. McMahon might want to consider.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Beautiful technique.
Not today. Back now inside the ring.
What a stop!
Good grief!
Boom, what impact! Inverted DDT!
This is all but over.
He kicks out before three.
Might have slipped their goal.
Starting to falter. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he can just make it to his corner and make the tag.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. Guess that's not the case, though.
Nailed it. Harsh impact.
He's looking at it.
Not sure how much he has left.
The end may be near. Right to the back of the neck.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance. This might be it.
Oh, my. He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. It's about as bad as it gets for him.
He better be careful. It looks to me like he's one big move away from losing this match.
He's struggling a bit here. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
He wants no part of the outside. Here he goes.
Ooh. Victory is on the
body on body.
Wow.
That might have done it, Cole.
And he goes for the pin. Two. What's this? Driver. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Oh, shoulder breaker.
That is going for the cover.
One, two.
And he kicks out.
Still too fresh.
Chin lock.
Make way to wear down your opponent.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match. Of course, he understands that now, but it might be too little and too late.
Northern Lights! Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact. A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win.
Impactful slam.
Line buster.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
You're not going to win any matches that easily. Showing off some of his speed there. Looking for the finish. I think we know what this is. The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's got the shoulders down.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. What a punch! Backdrop suplex. What a stomp.
Good grief.
I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Right, Dummy.
Combination of shots there. It's super building. And there it is, boys.
He has him right where he wants him. He wants it one more time. Side rushing leg sweep.
Perfect form.
He's got the mandible claw. This could be it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Nope, reverses it. This is not where you want to be. This could be huge. He caught him slipping. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. The judge has to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
the fall that hurts, and the sudden stop in the end. Wicked clothesline! Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
And off the tag. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Looking a little weary here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
There's the pin. Blackjack. One. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He goes for the cover. Oh, somehow.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boom!
Caught off guard. What do we got here? He's in control. Something big is coming. Look out here. What's he gonna do with it?
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Oh, incredible combo.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Oh, nasty impact. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Suplex!
Nice!
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for.
The win.
Boom! And there's his speed paying off. Corey, tell me, just how much strength is carrying your opponent around like this tape?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Oh boy, he is great.
What the heck in the back?
Oh boy, he is great.
Oh my God, what an elbow. Match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here. He's playing with him now. He looks for it once again. Gets out of the way of that one. Looks like we're gonna get the tag, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has suddenly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, clothesline! Up into the electric chair. He might have it.
For what kick? This one is over.
Too quick for him there. Out he goes.
That'll do it every time.
This has been a battle.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Even, and he goes for the pin! Two! A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Can you believe this?
And suplex. Oh, he's almost there. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Harsh impact.
makes him one of the best in the business. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here we go a second time.
Oh!
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He can pin his opponent right here. 2, 3. And that's it. This one is over.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action. He's getting it done here. Check him out here. Man, oh man, look at that. He really put on a great show.
Here are your winners, Doctor and the Psycho Doctor.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory. This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon. You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.